Business rivalry between two cutthroat sellers has landed one of them in trouble with the law when he was arrested for scolding his female rival. A two-minute video of the incident, which occurred on Monday in Parit Raja, has gone viral, with netizens dubbing the man in the clip as Abang Kawasan.
Okay, terima kasih bagi tahu.
Tak, kalau kau nak jual lagi apa kat sini?
Kalau ada rezeki saya lah.
Tak, kau nak jual ke apa?
Rezeki saya, insyaAllah lah, saya usahalah nak meniaga juga.
Kau nak datang lagi?
Kenapa?
Tak, kau nak datang lagi?
In a statement on Thursday, Batu Pahat District Police Chief ACP Ismail Dola said the 40-year-old female seller lodged a report on Monday at 11:45 p.m. He added that the woman had been vending cutthroats on a motorcycle around the Tokang Pecah area for the past 10 years and had expanded to Parit Raja. The 37-year-old man was arrested in Pekan Raja on Tuesday at around 3 p.m. The suspect, who sells cutthroats and drinks around Parit Raja and Kluang, admitted to scolding the woman as he didn't want her to affect his business. ACP Ismail said there were no elements of gangsterism and crime in the incident. However, police were still investigating the case and looking for witnesses.
Keluang pun aku ada budak sebab aku tahu lelaki kau jual kat Kluang.
Okay.